फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू मैत्रीज किचन। सो टुडे रेसिपी इज रिलेटेड टू आवर हेल्थी ड्रमस्टिक। द डिश इज ड्रमस्टिक करी। इट इज अ साउथ इंडियन करी विच वी विल बी डूइंग राइट नाउ। द मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स रिक्वायर्ड टू डू आवर ड्रमस्टिक करी इज ऑफ कोर्स आवर ड्रमस्टिक, फॉलोड विद स्लाइस्ड अनियंस, ग्रेटेड कोकोनट, सांबार पाउडर विच इज मेड एट होम अलॉन्ग विद रेड चिली, ग्राउंडनट, टोमेटो, along with ginger garlic paste. Along with these main ingredients, we will be using our oil, which will be our coconut oil for this particular dish, and the seasoning like mustard seeds and cumin seeds. For garnishing, we'll be using our coriander leaves. For splattering also, we will be using our curry leaves. The main ingredients are the ones which is shown here. So let us get into our drumstick curry, South Indian style. The first step to do our South Indian style drumstick curry is, I've taken a kadai, I've added some water, around 1.5 cups of water. I'm gonna put 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, and in this we are gonna add our drumstick. I've taken 2 small drumstick. Just have the drumstick to get boiled for next 20 minutes. In another kadai, I've taken 2 tablespoon of coconut oil. I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, followed with 1.5 tablespoon of cumin seeds. So meanwhile, you can see our drumstick is getting nicely cooked. We need to cook it just for 10 minutes in medium flame so that it becomes tender and soft. So as this gets tossed, we can add our onions. So I've taken 2 small onions. So let it get fried well in coconut oil. And our drumstick is getting cooked. Let us do a fine paste. I've taken 4 tablespoon of freshly grated coconut, followed with 2 tablespoon of groundnut. Make this into a fine paste. Friends, you can find our onions is nicely cooked. It's come to a slight golden color. At this stage, I'm gonna add 3 red chili, little curry leaves. You can find that onion has become little soft. So now I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute for a minute. I'm gonna add our grounded paste, which is our peanut and coconut, which was grated. Just gonna add 3 tablespoon of the same. Give a quick mix. Meanwhile, let us see how is our drumstick well cooked. Yes, so the drumstick has been cooking for around about 8 minutes. You can just take a knife and just check how well it is cooked. Yes, it's cooked well. So now we can off the stove and close the lid for a minute. I'm gonna add 2 tomato puree. So to make our curry little spicy, I'm gonna add the following powder. So starting with 1 tablespoon of chili powder. This is 1 tablespoon of chili powder, followed with 1 tablespoon of sambar powder, homemade. Give a quick stir and add the required amount of salt. We have not added the salt yet. So let us add the salt. The required amount of salt. So now we are going to add our cooked drumstick along with the water into this masalas. So let us add our drumstick. You need to add our drumstick along with our water. You can find our South Indian style drumstick curry is almost ready. Just going to garnish it with little chopped coriander leaves. I've off the stove, it's ready to be displayed. So friends, here goes our South Indian style drumstick curry. So please do try this recipe. It goes very well with any tiffin items along with rice as well. So please do try this recipe. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Stay safe. Bye-bye.